Well, Trish Stratus certainly has her problems tonight, as does Shawn Michaels. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to introduce to you a man who's an outstanding competitor, a beloved member of his community, a devout warrior, and a man who has never been pinned or even given in to submission. Ladies and gentlemen, I give to you Muhammad Hassan. Now, Muhammad, later on tonight, you take on Shawn Michaels. Do you have anything special in store for the Heartbreak Kid?
Last week, Shawn Michaels felt just a taste of my righteous fury, like every other opponent that I have destroyed. And if he were wise, Shawn Michaels would go home early tonight, maybe watch some unfunny American sitcom, and save himself and his people the reeking shame of another defeat. Later tonight, the joke will be on Shawn Michaels, and I will have the last laugh.
In shot, Mohish Shawn Michaels, Neshundidim!
He's got his game face on tonight. There's a score to be settled by HBK himself here tonight, Bob Orton.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from San Antonio, Texas, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
King, what an overwhelming effort. We have the privilege of calling the Shawn Michaels Kurt Angle match at WrestleMania 21. It was a match I don't think I'll ever forget.
One of the greatest matches in the history of WrestleMania. Unbelievable. Tonight, Raw is being brought to you live by Castro GTX High Mileage to help older cars feel young again.
And by Dragon Ball Z, the Ultimate Uncut Special Edition. See it the way it was meant to be seen on DVD tomorrow.
And by SUV.com.
What an effort by Shawn Michaels against the great Kurt Angle, the Olympian. Michaels fighting the pain, the ankle lock.
And I got to admit, JR, I was a little bit down on Michaels last week. I felt he let us down a little bit on Raw. But I'm pulling for him 100% tonight.
And here's why, to say
and
the least.
And making his way to the ring from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 245 pounds, Muhammad Hassan.
Oh, no. Looks like he's got a microphone. That means we're going to have to listen to him.
He's here to wrestle, not talk.
Shawn, let's face it. None of these people want to see me destroy you again. I mean, you want to fight me? Well, as far as I'm concerned, you haven't earned the right to fight me. Which is why I had the following cleared with Mr. Bischoff. If you want to get to me tonight, you're going to have to beat my manager, Daivari.
What did he just say? What the hell is this? Oh my gosh. Wait a minute. Look at that.
This shouldn't take too long, I'll tell you that.
Hello, Shawn, no matter man, Bellamy Job is Shoma, man as Halbab, as Delam, because that Bellamy Job called Colum, Shoma Nazashin. Hello, Shawn, no matter man, Shroomy Colum and Shab, but Shoma, Shawn Michaels.
I don't know what he just said, but I know what this is. This is going to be great. Jerry, this is going to be like Coupon Day at Piggly Wiggly.
Oh,
we're
going to
get two
here
for the price of one.
This one won't take long. Daivari running like a scalded dog got back in the ring. And Shawn Michaels. Early advantage on Daivari. But not for long. Early, but not often. Oh, the knife edge chop by Shawn Michaels.
Don't beat him too quickly. I'm enjoying this.
For Michaels to get his hands on Muhammad Hassan tonight. the deal, according to the deal worked out with Hassan and our general manager, Michaels, has got to be Davari, the manager here.
Well, maybe.
Wait a minute.
And look at this.
A Muhammad Hassan.
Michelle caught him.
Michaels. Look at that. Behind him, Michaels. A hangman off the top. All the way over the top went Davari, hanging Michaels off that top rope. And a double thrust again right to the throat. And now a choke, a blatant choke. Come on, Red.
Check this out one more time. I mean,
come on, Red, break that hole. He's choking.
Sean is hurt. Here's the reason why. Look at this.
Oh, man. With all the air taken out of there now.
That was wicked.
And Davari with a nice neck breaker on Shawn Michaels. The devil is due. That was a nice neck breaker. And Davari now going to take a chance.
I don't know about you, JR, but I'm good. Oh, my God.
A leg drop off the top. That's going to be it. He's going to turn. Shawn Michaels is barely able to kick out. What a hellacious upset. We were a second away from seeing. Well, I don't believe that move. I don't. That near fall was. I mean, Shawn Michaels almost got beat by the bar.
Yeah, don't worry, though. This is Shawn Michaels. This is HBK. This is. I can hear the band warming up right now, JR.
Michaels getting this huge crowd right back into it, and Michaels now. Davari exchanging with Michaels, and he may not get the better of that situation. Michaels now.
This little Davari, though, he's a gamer.
Davari showing some fight, and Michaels flying forearm, and Vinny Showstopper, the nip up.
That's
him. Burning atomic rock.
Well, you should have known.
And Davari now. Finds himself in some HBK trouble.
Of course.
A scoop slam by Shawn Michaels. The crowd of San Antonio, Texas.
Okay, finishing. We want to see it.
Shawn Michaels.
Hey, hey, hey.
And the bar has got Hassan's got that leg.
Come on, ref, can you not? Look at this.
And Shawn Michaels bringing Hassan from the outside in. It was Michaels who brought Hassan in.
And now
look
at him.
Hassan, cover up. Hassan deserves this.
What are you doing?
Well, Hassan, he deserves this ass whipping, I'll tell you that. And hey, the bell!
The Davari's got the bell in the ring!
Bell. And Michael, a straight right hand. This is all on a low blow. Referee didn't see the low blow. A big low, no!
Wait
no,
a minute! Wait
no,
a minute!
No, wait. Oh my God! I don't know! No! For the love of God, tell me, I just didn't see what I saw.
I can't. Check the forecast in hell right now. I think it just froze over.
You're doing right. Hell froze over. I'll be damned. I don't believe this. With Muhammad Hassan's help, Davari, the manager, has just upset the legendary Shawn Michaels. The low blow led to Michaels being upset by Davari.
I can't believe it. We got to see this one more time. The referee's attention was on the ring bell, and then Shawn got his belt wrong.
A low blow did Michaels under. This is one of the biggest upsets in the history of Monday Night Raw.
I can't believe it. I'd have bet my house on Shawn Michaels against Davari.
Well, you're right. Hell just froze over. I cannot believe this. And neither, I don't think, can Shawn Michaels.
The referee trying to explain to Shawn what he thinks happened.
Go back to Michaels.
Hassan and Davari have stopped the show.
Gotta be embarrassing
for HBK.
Oh, we will never hear the end of this. Davari beating HBK? I can't believe it.
I cannot believe what has transpired here. Let's see it again to believe it.
Well, look, Davari comes in the ring with the ring bell. The referee pulls it away from him. And while the referee's getting rid of the ring bell, that's what happened.
Oh, that was a sick low blow. That led to the upset. Folks, I'll tell you what, I don't believe what we've seen.
This is gonna cause some sort of international incident.
This is an upset of epic proportions.